contact with the old man known as Code Talker. According to the intel team member you extracted, he knows what the epidemic is and how to treat it. You'll find him in a mansion deep in the valley beyond the forest. He's a high-value target who's probably involved with Cypher's research. This information came at a heavy price. And you convince security on site is gonna be tight. Watch yourself out there, all right? Make contact with the target, Code Talker. And if the treatment requires it, extract him to Mother Base.
Please select a drop point. Please select a deployment point. Dispatch requested. Buddy, departing area of... Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Buddy has arrived. The map has been updated.
A skull sniper. She hasn't spotted you yet. You could just go around her, or maybe conduct a little ambush of your own. Sergeant Markham, there's no way to tell where they'll strike from next. Stay on your guard.
Oh. Enjoy.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Shortly.
took them all out. That's incredible, boss. Our men can rest in peace now.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
The target's somewhere in that mansion. PF soldiers are standing guard.
The map has been updated.
I wonder when they showed up. I'm guessing they kept Code Talker hidden by making the place look empty. But now the word's out that he's there. There's no need to be discreet. So their security finally gets to flex its muscles.
Please select a deployment point. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
They know about that battle just now. You're right at the mansion. The target's close. Be sure to think this through.
Analysis
They're with
complete.
The PF Zero Risk Security. Looks like they're already on guard.
Why don't you try interrogating them? They might know the target's exact location.
Destination. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. iDroid information updated.
Where are your friends?
There's more than one entrance. How do you plan on sneaking in?
The map has been updated.
He's coming too. Roger that. Somewhere in that mansion. PF soldiers are standing guard. I wonder when they showed up. I'm guessing they kept Code Talker hidden by making the place look empty. But now the word's out that he's there. There's no need to be discreet. So their security finally gets to flex its muscles.
Been waiting, Tilly. Or should I say, Bedahokale?
That's him. That's Code Talker.
Look familiar? It's infecting my men. How do we-
Silence. Or death.
What do you-
They could be in here. Stay quiet. Your life depends on it. Sit. The parasite has infected your band. Those are its larvae. They enter the throat and attach themselves to the vocal cords. They mimic the host's membranes flawlessly. No one can tell the difference. Upon reaching maturity, they mate. Sustained exposure to a particular sound triggers copulation. The resulting larva then feast on the host's lungs, killing it. Particular sound. His words. They attack only those who speak a certain language. Not just one. I cannot say which language your parasites are attuned to. But silence is the best way to keep them from laying their children. This contains an herb that they dislike. Good. That should deafen them for a while. You have bought yourself some time. Speak.
Is there a cure?
Once symptoms manifest, larvae have already infested the alveoli. At which point, nothing can be done. There is a way to halt the onset, which would prevent infection.
I need your help.
He stole the ones I sealed away, forced me to do his terrible work.
Skullface.
Even a country like America sways in his wake. I could not defy him. The fate of Dine lies in his hands. However, perhaps the Nishia led you here. If my children have upset the Huozhou of the world, it falls to me to set it right.
Extraction. Put Code Talker in the chopper and return to base.
He claims they are the dream of every ruler since the dawn of time. Teach them your enemy's words, then unleash them on his lands, destroying only those who speak his tongue. Them, his ethnic cleansers.
Ethnic cleansers? That's what Skullface is after.
Then, Inzuya Badiabulo was...
Boss, he's gonna wipe every language besides English off the face of the Earth.
Ironic, isn't it? They gave us language. And now, they take it away. It is thanks to them.
Shortly. clear shortly.
They know you took out the skulls. No sense rushing things now. Wait and see what their next move is.
Support helicopter requested.
Victims of the experiments. They were implanted. Without my knowledge, even had I known, there is nothing I could have done.
Are the MIA intel team members buried there too? Bastards. They're gonna pay for this.
Shortly at LZ. This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Support helicopter has arrived.
Boss, protect the target. If he dies, Mother Base dies with him.
This is it. Today is a good day to die.
Boss, protect the target. If he dies, Mother Base dies with him. The target's safety is your top priority.
Rain approaching. extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Boss, we found the bodies of the two missing Intel team members in Lufwa Valley. We knew we wouldn't get them back alive, but still, it's a damn shame. Don't let their sacrifice go to waste, boss. We need to stop the epidemic at Mother Base. That old man, Code Talker, he's the only hope we've got.
Tell me how to fight it.
I hid the answer in a microbe this one carries. It turns the male parasites into females, preventing reproduction. One parasite infecting another. However, it doesn't affect only the parasite. It alters the host as well. Your infection will be contained, but you and your men will also be rendered infertile. That is the price you must pay to regain your speech.
That freak show back there. They the work of your children too?
A different strain from the vocal cord parasite, known as the one that covers. It acts as the host's skin, providing strength in exchange for nourishment. But I did not know those men were infected. They were forced to serve him, then steal my research. Have you seen one of their vehicles?
The Yellowcake.
It captured a convoy they were escorting. Cargo, some kind of mineral.
What became of it? The metallic archaea.
Clouds ahead!